This is the Wolf Brigade two-hand tire smash. Difference this time is we're going to change hands each rep. The main thing to focus on in the transition is keeping the lead arm straight, whether it's the left arm or the right arm at the head of the hammer. Once you have the hand switch, then incorporate the step back and the step back up to the squat stance.